I'm here to help.
I'm on fire!
Have that patched up. one for the good guys.
Brought to my knees by you, vermin. How could this happen?
Oh, Eric, are you all right? Here, let me untie you.
What devilry is this, Darkspawn? By what trickery did you manage to overcome Sir Jasper?
It matters not. You have had your fun. Now accept your fate and give yourselves up.
All right, this is gonna seem crazy, but just trust me, okay?
Geronimo!
True to form, the rats leap from the sinking ship. So much for your faithful friends, Darkspawn. Now, this ridiculous farce has gone on long enough. All that remains is for you to choose how it ends. Surrender to me, or entrust your fate to the sharks that circle beneath. Well, which will it be?
Oh! Sir Jasper, look!
How's that for a dramatic entrance, huh? Introducing the Salty Stallion, the finest ship to ever sashay across the seas. Dave, be a darling and pull over to the quayside so my friends can hop on, will you?
Right you are, Sylve.
All aboard! Jasper, darling. Bet you didn't see that ending coming. Ooh, I do love a twist.
What are your orders, sir? They're getting away.
They will not get far.
Made it. And by the skin of our teeth. We owe you one, Sylve.
Oh, don't be silly, darling. Dave's the one you need to thank. It's his steady hand on the helm that steered us out of the jaws of danger.
Oh, stop it, Sylve. I'm just doing my job. No need to... Blimey, what the excess?
Oh, my goodness! It's disgusting!
I told you you would not get far. Enjoy your journey to the ocean floor. Now, my dear Tentacula, welcome your new friends to the loving embrace of the deep.
Oh, I'm too young and beautiful to die.
What's that noise?
Those are Gondolian merchant ships.
What are they?
Fire!
Aye, aye!
Look! They scared it off! The noise of the cannons frightened it away!
Bene, bene. That monster always is harassing the ships in this area. Molto irritante.
Hey, it's me, Placido. Listen, I can speak now. I have back my voice again.
The boy, he tell me everything. He tell me it's you who cure him. And also, he convinced me that you are no Darkspawn. That is no you who curse him in this way. He explained everything to me. Scusa, amici. I have done to you a great disservice.
Some days ago, I play outside the town, and I observe Sir Jasper talking to the monster. He's scary, so I make a little scream. He hear me, and curse my voice so I cannot speak about what I see. It was horrible.
So I learn that the one they call the Darkspawn save my boy, and the noble knights of Eliodor, they consort with the monsters. What does it all mean? I cannot understand. But I know that you are an hero, and an hero must escape to fight another day, see?
Darkspawn! Hear me! Today, you were lucky, but your luck will run out. And when it does, I will be there. If you're wise, you will live in fear of that day.
Things won't be easy for you now. You defied the Heliodorians, and they don't like that. Don't let them grind you down, you hear?
We live to see another sunrise. We're blessed. Blessed, I tell you. Oh, Dave, I forgot to ask. Have you heard any little birdies chirping about a merchant buying something called the Rainbow over in Gallipolis?
Oh, how does it happen, Silver? Word on the grapevine is the fella what bought it had it over Zvardrust way.
This really isn't just a game to you, huh?
Friends, shipmates, amigos, Zvardrust and the Rainbow await. Onward, forward, northeastward, the Stani beckons.
Thank you.
Oh yeah.